see what you can do.
Oh no!
It's all in Japanese, but I know he did control and delete. That's all I know.
This question is directed for Uki-san himself. Oh, you don't need to stop drawing if you need to answer. It's
like, I think
just,
he could
you
draw.
Just keep going.
Okay.
So I have an important question. I was wondering what were the trials and tribulations you had to go through throughout your life to stay where you are as an illustrator through this day?
I'm
asking him what challenges he
had.
He says a lot of challenges.
Can I add?
He won one of his jobs in the beginning. He had to draw 100 illustrations per day. He's been drawing since. He's been drawing since he was 12. He joined a game company when he was 17. Make it better.
Also, I have another question. Also for Uke-san too. I wanted to know what's his opinion on how Japanese illustrators collaborate and probably work with non-Japanese illustrators from international backgrounds.
Him
personally, he thinks it'll be a lot of fun, so he would love to do that. So, yeah, he hasn't.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Hi. I also have a question for Uke-san. I wanted to know when doing the character design for like Metal Gear Solid 4. Did he ever feel like limited by the designs already set forth by Yuji Shinkawa, the illustrator for the Metal Gear series up until that point?
あんまり自由感がなかったって感じましたか？
僕はそのメタルギアソリッド3の方がサポートグループ、新川さんにお願いされた仕事を新川さんがこれでいいっていう感じに仕上げる仕事をして、
So for Metal Gear Solid 4, he was working with Shinkawa-san. So basically, Shinkawa-san told him, I want this kind of, you know, look or drawing, and kind of he worked with him that way. So he was just kind of being, he worked with him, like Shinkawa-san was actually directing him, you know, and asking him to do certain things. So, yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Big show.
Okay. So this is just an example of, it's kind of, okay. See how he uses texture, you know, in answers to the question, like he takes something and then he can add it like that to make it look textured.
Yeah,
he said that it's hard to tell right now when like a drawing is not like, you know, it's really, really in the beginning stages. You can't really tell that much how much of the texture is there, but the final piece, you could see a lot of texture. But that area that he's showing, that's the use of that texture that he just showed from the photo. Right there. Okay. All right.
This is for Hukisan. I was wondering what influenced his really unique art style?
Ashley Wood. Do you guys know Ashley Wood? He's an illustrator. 3A boys. Yeah. So he loves Ashley Wood. So that was his big inspiration. And they're friends, actually. So. So especially when Ashley was doing the cover of like Spawn, he really liked that a lot. So. And he also had a lot of inspiration from like very classic Japanese illustrators too. So.
Thank you.
Okay. Hi. This is a question for Uke. What was it that made you want to become an artist? Like, what started it?
He said, I sucked at school. He said the only solution for him to like live and to make some money is by drawing. So that's why.
I'm bad with names. So my question's for the GSC and Max Factory guys. Will we ever see Figma Archer? Ever?
Fate Stay Night Archer.
Figma. Oh.
He was announced at WonkFest.
Fate Stay Night のアーチャーが WonkFest でアナウンスされたんだけど、それで全然できなかったから、それってできるんですかと。
Figma. It was a
Figma.
Figma. They're sculpting it now.
すごく大好きですね。僕はあれすごく感動してますよ。あれ聞きたい質問は聞きたいのどうブラックロックシューターのアイディアはどうやってあれ取ったあれ始まったんですかあれ。
His question was, where did you get the idea to create Black Rock Shooter? I wasn't really thinking about anything.
その当時、なんだっけ、ギアズ・オブ・ウォーがあって、FPS FPS とかすごいやってた。
So at the time though, he was playing a lot of Gears of War. And playing a lot of MT.
だから、でかい武器を、女の子に持たせたら、
And he thought, if I had a girl hold a really big, giant weapon, that would look really cool.
あとはあれ、バックドックシューター、ビーストモードはあれ、なんかアニメとか出ますか？
He asked, is Black Rock Shooter Beast, is it going to be an animation?
お願いします。
Ask him, it's up to him.
じゃあありがとうございます。
I will try my best.